My name is Blair Cross and I graduated from Ravenscroft in 2007. When I attended Ravenscroft, I remember being surrounded by incredible students, learning and practicing in the state-of-the-art facilities, and most of all, benefiting from exceptional teachers, staff, and programs. Looking back on my time here, it's easy to see the positive effects the school made on my life. I had the opportunity of being involved in fine arts and athletics, which allowed me to pursue two very different but equal passions. Ravenscroft prepared me to be a well-rounded student athlete. I became a Division I All-American swimmer at the University of Maryland, and I received my master's degree at Georgetown University. I encourage you to join me in donating to Ravenscroft for Giving Tuesday. Your gift puts us one step closer to reaching our goal of 154 donations for the day. The 154 donations signifies the 154 years the school has been open. Every Raven should have the opportunity to learn from and be molded by the best teachers, staff, and programs available. So together, let's support our Ravens today on Giving Tuesday.